Always know who you're talking to.
Grandma's porch. Sit down, relax, enjoy. Here on Grandma's porch.
Always know who you're talking to. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brienne. I'm making some popcorn there in the back in the popcorn maker. You know, I love popcorn. I really, really do. I don't put any butter on it or anything like that, but I do love popcorn. That's going to be my lunch before I go to the gym. Anyhow, I got to thinking today about know who you're talking to. You know, often people will be disrespectful to someone and they don't even really realize that they're doing so. You know, sometimes people will be disrespectful to their boss and then they wonder why they got fired. Sometimes people will be disrespectful to a neighbor and then they wonder why their neighbor doesn't talk to them. You know, I'm going to tell you a little story. I was really, really young and I lived in an apartment complex. And for some reason, the management complained about a neighbor making too much noise or something. And so I went over there in defense of the neighbor and I said, you know, this is a wonderful neighbor and they did nothing wrong in my opinion. I didn't hear any noise because I didn't. Well, let me tell you, within that month, I got a tremendous rent increase. And, you know, I remember that, and I do believe it was in connection to my defending my neighbor. Now, do I believe in defending right people? Of course I do, but it's got to be done right, and it's got to be done in the right situation. Even though I did it right, apparently the management didn't like the fact that I, you know, stood up for somebody that I think they wanted them to move out, or I don't know what the story was. But, and so I realized at that point that it was important for me to always know who I'm talking to. What kind of power do they have? What am I saying to them and how am I speaking to them? And I always speak politely and I always speak right. And yet I'm really, really very, very alert to that. How do you speak to your boss? How do you speak to your spouse? How do you speak to your kids? How do you speak to your mom and dad? How do you speak to your, you know, whoever? I believe in speaking respectfully to people. And also I believe in knowing who we're speaking to, because often how I talk to one person may not be how I talk to another. You know, every relationship is different. Every person is different. And I think that it's really important to be discerning about who we're talking to. From my house to yours, may God bless you. I hope you like, share, subscribe to all four of my channels. The links are pinned to the top of the comment section below, and all you have to do is click on the links, and I may be creating a fifth channel here soon. So hope to talk to you then. So from my popcorn maker and to Grandma's porch, talk to you then. Have a great day. May God bless you. Bye-bye. To relax and a place to enjoy.